What big tech would have to pay to the telcos would in the end have to be covered by some revenues of the big tech, which they would extract from the users. And European users would be finding some services that they now enjoy for free to be available per pay, or they would be even more aggressive advertising. We have to be sure there is no such thing as a free lunch.